Hi everyone, my name is Onur Mudanyalı. I am a PhD candidate in Biophotonics Research Group of UCLA. And I am going to talk about our lens-free microscopes, which are compact, cost-effective, and high-throughput alternatives to traditional lens-based microscopes.
This lensless digital microscope is a lightweight and field-portable tool to image and analyze microscopic particles. It operates based on recording shadows of the particles. Unlike our pitch-dark shadows, they have unique and rich information for each individual particle. We cannot distinguish two people from their shadows under sunlight, but we can distinguish microscopic particles using these lensless microscopes. A simple LED from the top of the lensless microscope illuminates the sample of interest. A CMOS sensor on the bottom of the microscope records the digital holograms of individual particles within the sample, which are basically unique for each type of a cell, bacteria, or parasite. We digitally process these raw holograms using our signal processing softwares to generate their microscope images. This portable tool has certain advantages over conventional lens-based microscopes in terms of cost, compactness, as well as throughput. It doesn't require the use of bulky and costly components, and you can even control it with your cell phone. Moreover, this tiny microscope provides orders of magnitude larger imaging area than conventional microscopes can provide. These automated lens-free microscopes can be very useful, especially in resource-limited field settings of developing countries, which suffer from many infectious diseases and epidemics. For instance, using state-of-the-art microfluidic devices, it can identify HIV markers in blood samples within seconds. Just like HIV, you can also analyze malaria-infected blood samples, even in most remote parts of the world. Portable tools can effectively replace conventional diagnostics techniques in field settings. You can also use lens-free microscopes for water quality management and screen water samples which may cause serious waterborne outbreaks even in developed countries. Rapid and quantitative analysis of drinking water samples in the field can prevent water-associated diseases, especially during natural disasters and war.
These lens-free microscopes are portable and cost-effective screening tools. That's why they can be very useful for screening infectious diseases in resource-limited settings. For more information, you can check our webpage. And thanks for watching.